love you, man. I love you.
Hi there. Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name? Puddles Pity Party? So Puddles, what's your act? Yeah, you. You seem a little sad. You have a broken heart? Oh. Do you need a hug? Of course. Here you go. You're gonna be just fine. Good luck, Puddles.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name? Puddles Pity Party. Puddles. Nice to meet you, Puddles. How old are you, Puddles? Can't remember. Are you sad?
Yeah.
You're a bit sad.
Yeah.
Aw, I don't want you to be sad.
Don't be sad, you're here with us.
Aw. Puddles, the stage is all yours.
Party girl, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, I push it down. I'm the one for a good time, call phones blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw them back till I lose count. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. The chandelier. Doesn't exist like it doesn't exist. Woo! I'm gonna fly like a bird to the night. Feel my tears as they dry. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. I'm just holding on for dear life. I won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass filled until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for dear life. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. I won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass filled until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for dear life. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass filled until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for dear life.
Crying.
I'm crying.
Those are real tears. Look, he has real tears.
Howie, what did you think of Puddles?
Puddles, this is not a pity party. This is an envious party. You have so much talent. You are so original. This is such a surprise. It's so exciting. This is amazing.
Heidi? Puddles, it was very unexpected, very original, very different, and I want to see more.
I thought I'd seen just about everything on this show. And then you come along, and I'm like, oh my gosh. And I loved it. Simon, what did you think?
I never, ever want to know who you are, Puddles. No, but I mean this because I have a real problem with clowns.
He does.
But you may have turned me.
Yes.
You know what I love about you? This is originality at its best, and that's why I love this show.
Let's vote, shall we? Howie?
Yes.
Heidi?
Getting a yes from me.
Simon?
I think you're fantastically brilliant, yes.
And I'm gonna give you your fourth yes, Puddles. We'll see you in the next round. Bye, Puddles.
That was so good! Oh my gosh!
You don't judge a book by its cover.
I'll be your clown.